So get your hand out of the way.